안녕하세요. 회화 문법을 동시에 공부하는 Everyday English, 뷰의 매일 영어 진행의 이은경입니다. 오늘은 어떤 일이 처절하게 실패로 끝났다는 표현, 풍선을 사용해서 표현해 보도록 하겠습니다. 대화 들어보시죠. John, how did your son's first birthday party go?
Oh, it went over like a lead balloon. The weather was terrible and hardly anyone showed up. The snow was so heavy.
Yeah, I was in Florida. I heard the news. I'm so sorry. Did you at least have some fun activities planned?
Well, we hired a clown who braved the snow and did make it, so that was a relief. But the singer we booked? Nowhere to be found. It was just the clown trying to entertain a small crowd. It felt more like a family dinner than a birthday party. And we had this whole outdoor setup with games and a barbecue, but it all went out the window.
존의 아들 돌잔치가 어땠는지 물었는데 눈이 많이 와서 완전한 실패로 끝났다고 합니다.
It went over like a lead balloon.
완전한 실패로 끝났습니다.
Go over like a lead balloon.
처절하게 실패했다는 뜻입니다.
Something failed miserably. The birthday party went over like a lead balloon.
생일 잔치는 완전 실패로 끝났습니다.
Lead balloon.
납풍선은 공중에 뜨질 않겠죠? 풍선이 뜨질 않으니까 어떤 계획이 완전히 실패했다는 뜻입니다.
It went over like a lead balloon.
완전한 실패로 끝났습니다. 자, 대화 느린 속도로 한 번 더 들어보겠습니다.
How did your son's first birthday party go?
It went over like a lead balloon. The weather was terrible, and hardly anyone showed up. The snow was so heavy.
I was in Florida. I heard the news. I'm so sorry. Did you at least have some fun activities planned?
We hired a clown who braved the snow and did make it, so that was a relief. But the singer we booked, nowhere to be found. It was just the clown trying to entertain a small crowd. It felt more like a family dinner than a birthday party. And we had this whole outdoor setup with games and a barbecue. But it all went out the window.
대화 해석해 보겠습니다.
How did your son's first birthday party go?
아들 돌잔치 어땠나요?
It went over like a lead balloon.
완전한 실패로 끝났습니다.
The weather was terrible.
날씨가 너무 나빴습니다.
The snow was so heavy.
눈이 너무 많이 왔어요.
We hired a clown who braved the snow and did make it.
우리는 광대를 고용했고
braved the snow.
눈이 많이 온 나쁜 날씨에도
make it.
행사에 맞춰 도착했어요.
He did make it. He made it. But the singer we booked?
그러나 고용한 가수는요?
Nowhere to be found.
어디서도 찾을 수 없었습니다.
It all went out the window.
모든 것이 쓸데없게 됐어요.
Go out the window.
창문 밖으로 나갔다는 표현은 쓸모없어지다, 어떤 것이 낭비되다 이런 말입니다.
It all went out the window.
모든 것이 쓸데없게 됐어요. 완전한 실패로 끝났다.
It went over like a lead balloon.
자, 이 표현 기억하시면서 오늘의 대화 한 번 더 들어보겠습니다.
How did your son's first birthday party go?
It went over like a lead balloon. The weather was terrible and hardly anyone showed up. The snow was so heavy.
Yeah, I was in Florida. I heard the news. I'm so sorry. Did you at least have some fun activities planned?
We hired a clown who braved the snow and did make it, so that was a relief. But the singer we booked? Nowhere to be found. It was just the clown trying to entertain a small crowd. It felt more like a family dinner than a birthday party. And we had this whole outdoor setup with games and a barbecue, but it all went out the window.
Everyday English, 뷰의 매일 영어, 오늘은
It went over like a lead balloon.
완전한 실패로 끝났습니다. 풍선을 사용해서 어떤 일이 처절하게 실패로 끝났다는 표현 배웠습니다.